And with 61% of the vote, the latest News 8 Now play of the week goes to DeSoto football. Josh Boardman with his second block punt of the night, and Cesar Garcia completing the scoop and the score. Thanks to all who voted, and we'll be right back.